Okay. Now that I switched over to this, this is going to be the setup of the game. I've already recorded my unboxing video, which is great, because I actually did it like I said I would. So this is going to be the setup, and I hope to this is possible. I am beyond excited for this game. Is that when I was a kid, this is, to me, is sort of like a Lara Croft versus Zoids, which makes me happy. I really don't think they'll function like Zoids, more like mechanized velociraptors, is at least what I saw in the commercial, and go from there. So, thanks you guys for joining me, and hopefully we'll get through this and learn something new and beat some people up. Okay, text language. J'ai parlé français, but not very well. Je ne parle pas français bien. So, I shall stick with English, my native tongue. Also, speech and movie language. Also English. Very odd they don't have Spanish. Or Japanese. Okay.
Gorilla.
I think that's our dad. Our adoptive dad. Oh, so pretty. Your eyes.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
At least wrap me up in something warm. Cold.
Today, I speak your name, girl.
Aww. Oh, it's a naming.
Will the goddess speak it back?
Fangasming.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. But we are outcasts.
Aww.
Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth. And steal.
Okay. Mechanical dinosaurs! At least I know there is wildlife. Cue the little boar.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine.
Yeah.
You must be humble and respect their power.
Because they're a machine!
I'll teach you this. One day.
Yeah, Dad, I'm like one. If. Oh, it's so pretty. Dad, don't fall. I don't like snow. I'm like one. Please come with flying. Please come with flying at one point. Flying thing.
Hi, Matriarch Tirsa. What is she doing here?
Meeting you.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Oh, no, please don't. I'm a small child. Be nice to me. You seem nice.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go!
Simba! dad, fake dad, adoptive
All
dad.
Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
I like my name.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Aww. At least someone loves me. Even though it was ordered. Giant tentacle monster in the back. Oh! Menu! Oh, that was abrupt. Okay. That was a great intro. At least we know our name is Aloy. I want to say it's Aloy, but it's Aloy. So, we have an adoptive dad. This is great. I'm going to try not to talk through cutscenes, but it's my habit to do so, because I tend to rant to myself in my room alone. At least the other one is on training duty, so he is not here talking with me. Okay. Let's do settings to make sure everything's okay before we go. Difficult, normal. That's fine. I might do a second playthrough of this and do it on a hard level. How hard? Okay, we do. Let's do normal. Pathfinding on. That's fine. Oh, no. Don't you switch that on me. Y-axis, normal, normal. I love how when I first started playing games, I always played inverted, but then a whole bunch of games came out without the option, and so I had to switch. And now it's weird when I have to switch back. Music, 100, da-da-da-da-da, that's fine. Visual, brightness, that's fine. Okay. Let's do this. Actually, let's see what's in extras. Credits and... Okay, no, that's good. Okay. I've already selected...
Find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
Six. I have that weird, like, adult face, though. On a child body.
Rost! Down here! Rost! Rost!
He won't hear me. Some kind of cave?
Okay! We started this! What can I do? I can do nothing. Oh! Ah! Slithery thing. Okay. That's diving.
Ew, rats.
That's crouching. This is nothing. And this jumps! So, crouch, jump. Okay. And I think these don't do anything yet. Nope. And this is not available right now. Do we want a left or do we want a right? I'd like Dark Alley. Let's go this way. Bats. That goes up. What's over here? I should just go up. Do you just go out the same fucking way?
Looks tight, but I can get through.
It's not that tight! Where are we? Like
this
inside
of a- must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Where are we? Maybe a factory? It's still orange. This place looks really cool. Oh, look, stalactites! No, stalagmites. They go down. I always think of stalactites and stalagmites like, mighty is from the top, titans are down below. If I remember if that's the way it went. But I am gonna look all over the place, because I'm curious of things. These look like panels. I do not jump high enough to get up there. Thank you, helpful lighting.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Well, you fell in one, kid.
I have to find a way out.
Eternal bats. Those are probably very moldy by now. All the gamer instinct in me is going, there might be a needle in the chest, there might be a needle in the chest! Okay. Birds, you sound like static. What is over here? A thing. I feel like that's important. Okay, let's go back this way. Bats! I've watched too much Dead Space. That doesn't scare me anymore. Attack me with a necromorph and that'll get me worried.
There's something up ahead.
Water. Wait, is that the one I looked through and just saw it like over... Ooh. Are those telephone things? Maybe. I don't think this is a public space, though.
What's that?
Ha! It is the... Correct! A dead person! Let's go play with the dead person! I wanted to fall a little more delicately. You're heavy for a child. Gamer logic says don't go near the dead corpse. Innocent child logic says let's go touch it.
There's something shiny there.
In its head? I hope that's a bug. Oh no, what? I'm impressed it still has a charge.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Okay. I'm a kid, I can't hack. You look pretty fried. This looks pretty fried. That looks pretty fried. Yep, still dead. What does this do, I wonder? Can I even get over there? No, I think all the stalagmites are in the way.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. More lights.
Oh, it tells you what it is. That's so cool. Power cable? Okay, this is a power cable. What is this?
A shape. Connected to the door somehow. How do I get it open?
Okay, I need to go back out here. You guys are pretty fried too. You are not fried.
It changed color.
Okay, back to the door we go.
The door changed color too.
Okay. It's weird that triangle is interact and not X. Let's see here. I'm surprised half of this still works, though. I suppose it's just holograms, it makes sense. But I can't tell if those are, like, batteries or raw data.
What's that?
Stop saying that! I keep thinking they're stuff.
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
Touch it.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
He's dead! That's depressing. Hopefully I don't get anything, like, pounced on me while I'm doing this. Or either that or I'm focusing on it because I'm a child. Cool, can't go back. Okay, that's goal, so let's go this way. Oh!
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
That was cheery.
Well, Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
So, Happy New Year, we're all gonna take pills and die? Apparently pollution got really sucky in 2066. That's a wrap. Oop, here's another one.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
They took drugs.
Seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Thank you. I didn't want to bleep that. Whoa, so many dead people. Oh my god, so many dead people. I missed one. No, that's where I'm going. I thought I saw one over here. Do you not have one? No? You look like you fucking melted. That's the creepiest thing I've seen so far. Let's go to the next dead guy. Hi, dead guy.
And maybe that's all I need, Ina. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and the way you smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know. It was just an instant, but I knew we'd be forever.
Aww. Coming,
he
Dad.
Found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Let me keep it! I'm cute! Come on, Dad!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild.
Good option, Dad.
Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Yay! So I get options! Aw, I hope I turn into an adult. Adult? Or do I get child bow and arrow test training? Child bow and arrow training! Yay!
All these shapes. What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything.
Yay.
We descend to the valley now. Follow.
So that's how we're gonna learn how to read. Yay!
Education is very prominent.
And needed. Oh, does that mean...
be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
Does that mean no one can read?
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's
Ooh.
Called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Could it be a... Sav? Solve?
Aloy, come now.
Sorry.
Gather the berries.
Coming, Dad.
Good.
Roots and all.
Eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Fox! Hi.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Shouldn't
are they
I?
Dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Shouldn't I start something small with, like, the fox back there?
Aloy.
What?
The machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Ooh, Witcher mechanics where instead of a bush, it's a grass. Grass makes more sense. Bushes are pointy.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
Hi guys, thanks again for stopping by and watching me play some Horizon Zero Dawn. I am absolutely loving this game so far. Please take a second to lick the like button. Yep, Don't lick it. It may you don't know where it's been. But please feel free to click the like button and subscribe and share this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to leave a comment below on any suggestions on what I should play next or with my co-op partner, or if you just want to see some more action from Aloy. I live stream my Let's Plays and artwork a couple times a week on my Twitch channel. I post them here on YouTube on usually Tuesday, Thursday, Saturdays, and Sundays. My Twitch streams are announced on Twitter, so follow me on there and keep an eye out for new videos and updates. See below the links for everything. See you guys next time. Bye!